So we are going to jigger dig Elkana. Elkana is 70 and he must have had a lot of jiggers. That is why you can see that his leg looking like that. All that serrated area is indicative of a chronic jigger attack. I'm not surprised to learn that his family ran away, and when they come back, they just stand outside. They can't enter the house because of jiggers. When you look at the floors of the house, they look like a jigger den, and yes, it's a jigger den. He stays alone because his wife left him. He's been a single man.
Mm-mm.